Autologous cultured chondrocytes on porcine collagen membrane, Wikipedia article audio. Autologous cultured chondrocytes on porcine collagen membrane is a treatment to correct cartilage defects in the knee. It is used to treat symptomatic, full thickness cartilage defects of the knee with or without bone involvement. MACI is an autologous cellularized scaffold product. This treatment is approved by U.S. the Food and Drug Administration. It is only administered to adults. Healthy cartilage is removed from the person's own knees and a scaffold is created on which the healthy tissue grows. This is an autologous matrix-induced chondrogenesis procedure which prevents tissue rejection complications since the transplanted cartilage comes from the same person.